Now we're going this way. Come on, let's go. That's step one done. Steeper than it looks.
Oh, I am out of shape. Say hello, Finn. There you go. Say hello to your fans.
Hello.
Oh, time for some water and let's carry on. Let's go hill walking, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Oh, what a beautiful day though. Hey, sun's shining. Nice breeze. Got Finn for company. He's loving it. Drinking his water and chasing the sheeps. Nearly there.
Hey, come on in. Who needs a dog when you can have a mountain goat?
Reservoir down there in the distance. I think that's Harmel. Edinburgh just the other side of that hill there. Surrounded. Beautiful.
Finn, get a drink of water. Come here, Finn. I say, get a drink. Finn.
Down the hill there, that's the reservoir, that's where we're going to go next. I'm going to try and get down, do a loop of the reservoir, and then head home. Take my Sherpa here with me. Glencorse Reservoir. Hey, I don't want to talk to you. Come on. Now I can say one thing about hill climbing. It's definitely more fun on the way down. Yeah, as long as the wee man here doesn't pull me off the edge or something. Yeah, life is good. So that's us climbing the hill now. So we're going to go for step two, a little bit less challenging. We're going to go and have a walk around the reservoir, have a look at some of the scenery. Say hello, Finn.
There you go.
Let's go. So in the background there, that's the hill we were up just a little while ago. Definitely a bit more sedate down at this level. Hey, you having a look? Yes. Come on in. Hey, you're not sure about the cows, are you? Come on. Just in case you didn't know before, that Finn was an absolute water dog. Absolutely crying to get into the water. Loves it. Hey, look at that tail. Yeah, I've had a nice time in our walk. But now it's time to head back. Say bye. See if he's trying to get in the water. Picked the one day that it was closed. There we go. That's us. Back in the car. Didn't hit him. Okay.